This fire started about 3 days ago in the area of Blokrans, that is the areas of Dordabes. Currently, our firefighting team is on the ground, as well as the farmers around here. Currently, in terms of network coverage, it's very, very bad, or there's none. So we don't have the real information in terms of if there has been lives lost or property damage. All we can assert is that there is grazing areas that has been damaged, and possibly also fences that would have been damaged. But in terms of property and life, we can't confirm or deny that there has been or there has not been.
Also, could you maybe explain it, or maybe tell informers, should you know, is this the largest scale of fire that you have encountered?
Okay, in recent years,